Hello, my name is Tim Lindblom, and I'm the Dean of the School of Science. You have probably heard that Jacksonville State University is requiring masks or face coverings in all buildings and at JSU-sponsored events during the fall 2020 semester. As the Dean of the School of Science, I can tell you that this requirement is supported by science and is an effective way to reduce the spread of COVID-19. You might be asking yourself, how does a face mask or covering help slow the spread of this virus? Wearing a mask is an effective public health strategy to reduce COVID-19 transmission because they provide a twofold barrier of protection. For the infected, masks reduce the emission of viral particles in respiratory droplets, preventing spread. For the uninfected, masks reduce the amount and concentration of droplets inhaled. For the public, surgical and cloth masks are an effective way to prevent viral spread. Generations of healthcare providers and researchers have long used simple masks to protect themselves and their patients. In my scientific opinion, face masking is simple, safe, effective, and well proven. Requiring face mask compliance is an easy and excellent way to protect our students, faculty, staff, frontline workers, and community.
As a student at JSU, I want to do everything I can to keep my JSU family community safe and healthy. Something as simple as wearing a mask can help our university slow the spread of this virus. I know as Gamecocks, we all care about each other, and we will all do our part to keep each other safe. Help us.
Help us slow the spread of COVID-19. Wear your mask or face covering on campus and in your communities.